Hey everybody, it is November, I think 14th, 2021. I'm on 3rd Avenue, underneath the Chrysler Building, and we are going to do a quick cheer. Okay, alright, here we go. Saying in the last video, which I was here last time I was here, that I've lost track of actually the amount of times I've been here, but I think I've been doing this for about a year. So this is pretty cool because it's actually cold out here. It's actually cold, so I don't know how long we're gonna do this for, but check the back side. Very excited to be here. It was kind of a pain in the neck to get here. Actually, I was driving around forever looking for a parking spot. I was about to literally go home. I was like, you know, I'm just going back to Jersey and hang out. But luckily, I have a parking spot open, so I'm here. I'm going to try to make this quick one, so.
So let's do some cheerleading, and then we will take it from there. How does that sound?
You know, I'm getting used to this week. We'll take this here.
Thank you. So let's give you the Chrysler Building, and then, I don't know, we'll move on from there probably. So, I don't have a lot of time today, because it's going to get dark early, it's getting cold, so.
Okay, so we're going to do the Chrysler Building here. Ready? Isn't that beautiful? It's the most beautiful, that and the Empire State Building, two most beautiful buildings in New York City. Okay, so
let's put it back here. Do a couple more minutes of video, and then we're gonna move on. I'm just gonna get. Okay.
There's actually like a little like door over there with a mirror, so I can see what I, how I look. So that looks stupid.
Oh, I just wanted to say this. Okay, so I'm going to do this right now. So this is for my friend Michelle Nebbia. Michelle Nebbia, the prettiest, cutest... Ready? I'll try it again. This is for my friend Michelle Nebbia, the prettiest, cutest librarian ever. She was the prettiest librarian ever. And I just want to say hi to you. Hey, Michelle, I miss you. I will send you a message soon. I always say I'm going to do that. I haven't had a chance to do it yet. I told you I was good. And also, happy birthday this year. I forgot to wish you a happy birthday. So I am so sorry I didn't wish you a happy birthday, but I just want to say to you, I always thought you were the most beautiful woman in Hillsdale, the prettiest. I wish I could have been as pretty as you. You rock, Michelle. So I just want to say it. I'm underneath Chrysler Building on 3rd Avenue, so I figured I wanted to give you props here. So, okay. That's really it. I will get in touch with you very soon. I'll send you a message. Miss you, Michelle. Boop, boop. Two more seconds of cheerleading and then we're gonna move on. Okay, that's it for now. So, okay, so here we go.
One more time, we'll do the Chrysler Building. Okay, until next time, and I hope there's a next time, and I hope it's soon. Bye!